Here it comes. And that ball is hit well. Deep out to right. And it's gone. There's that Jonah Heim power. A grand slam. And the Rangers lead 4-2.
Well, he started Jonah off with a couple of splitters, and he made great pitches with them, and he got ahead in the count. This time, he tried to put him away with the same splitter, only this one didn't split. This one split the center of the plate, and Jonah teed off on it.